Welcome back. A Rose Hill teenager battling an extremely rare form of ovarian cancer is getting a whole lot of support.
Cancer is Stoopid hosted two benefit concerts for Caitlin Stewart. Because of those concerts, they were able to give the Stewart family nearly $5,000.
We had a lot of people that came together as one great big huge community so that they could support this family, and we were able to double what we were able to do for the previous family.
It means a lot. It helps us out tremendously. Really shows us how much everybody really still comes together in this world.
Now, Caitlin has more than two dozen doctors on her case, including ones from Germany and Harvard.